220 to Wilton Junction.
Thank you.
Street. Alight here for Fulham Palace.
Cemetery.
20
to
Wilson Junction.
Thank you.
see that he mentioned that. He said, yeah, but we're not going to go into that, I guess. So that's, yeah, that's kind of, yeah. Well, she said she's gonna get the, you should send her the information directly, and then she's gonna get on top of it and see if she can maybe help us find avenues to get it done as soon as possible. Yes, well, his one and Luke's one, and now also Khalid's one, we all want to get all three of them done. I'm just waiting for them to get back to me so I can load the documents. No. I'm not mentioning that, but I'm just saying if they say to me, listen, you need to come on Wednesday and have the documents ready, then you can go. Because they had the right documents. Well, the thing is the online one is fine if you've got like an ID with a picture, but Luke doesn't. So, yeah, so you might have to still physically go. Yeah, I think so. If they don't, because they ask for a passport and then they ask for a driver's license. But the funny thing is with Sessions, when they didn't ask that, they just asked for a passport. And once I put the passport on, I could load other documents. I'm assuming it's going to be the same country. I need them to send me the link. Yeah. But I mean, I've sent the email to you and I've explained it to them. They, you know, they will give me the best call to action.
220 to Wilson Junction. 220 to Wilston Junction. The driver has been told to wait at this bus stop for a short time to help even out the service. We apologize for any inconvenience to your journey. Station. to Wilton Junction.
Thank you.